Hey guys, yes, we are playing some Fortnite, and I got tier 100, we're going into a Deathrun map, let's do this. I found a 100 level default Deathrun, and, well, my friend played it yesterday, he said it was not really a default Deathrun, but let's test that out. He might play with me later, I'll probably make a video with him, but I go check out his channel, Tame Dog. But I haven't made a video in a while. If you want, go check out my Minecraft videos. They are uploading too. But you may see that I don't update my, edit my videos, and that's because if I wanted to edit them, I'd have to put them onto, I'd have to put them onto a USB to put them onto a computer, and it takes forever. It takes like 3 hours just to put it on USB from my PS4. And I don't want to wait that long, especially how most of the times it just fails. So we're just gonna do this death run. So takes forever to load, though. Well, it is pretty big. Okay, there we go. And start the game. And there we go. Well, yeah, it's not that hard. I just slipped on that one. See? This isn't hard. Oh, that was just the traps going back. Oh my god. Really? I pressed the jump button, but then it doesn't jump. Also, nice work, JDude96. If you guys want to play this creative map, just, put in that, code. Up above, right by his name. Oh, yeah. If you want to, see me do more of these death runs, leave some death runs in the comments below. And then I will play them. Okay, whatever. These aren't hard. Whenever, it's just whenever I jump, it just doesn't jump. And this one is like the only one that I really have. I am having troubles with. Okay, what? I was doing the thing that makes you where you can jump over it. What? This is part of it? Come on. Yes. I don't like that noise. And then dropper. Oh God. Oh God. I hear some of those zombies. Okay, I hear some of those. I heard those. Come on. Thank you. Oh God, I was really slow on that one. I was trying to, like, just jump it. That's not working. Yes. Let's go. This is one that he said he has really real troubles on. And this one looks really... Wait, what happens? Crap. Let's try that again, because I feel like I can make that. Come on. Ah, it's not that hard. Then it stops there. God, I was trying to jump it, but it wouldn't jump. Ah, crap. What was that? I saw the corner of the door touch me, but it didn't touch me. When you look down, you go down or something. I don't know, because it won't let me jump over it. Thank you. What was that? I pressed the X button. Well, it sucks for me to jump, but. Ha! God. Excuse me, what? How did that work? I went past it. It's broken. Can someone explain? To do these. Takes forever. This is not a default death run now. Are you kidding me? Where does it even go that far? No idea how to beat this. I'm pretty much done with this. How did I just fall for that twice? There's such thing as respawn protection, but nope. Why didn't that one trigger?